coming, dude.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. Wednesday.
I won't watch your match, I'll just do the scoring. Just let me know when you've won. Lost.
Thank you.
Best flu I've ever seen. Between his mats, so I offer it.
It's definitely more kind of a piece of deeper. Definitely you're more kind of a tempo.
Oh, no. third opinion, or?
Well, you looked at the message the day after, and I thought, why would I be down the Black Horse? You said that you
I thought that tournament was yesterday, Monday. I didn't realise.
It's on the 4th, isn't it?
It's not Monday. It's ready for next Monday, isn't it?
Turned that one off a minute ago, didn't
he? Yeah, he turned one off.
That one off?
I went the other week and it was that was when it was hot in the daytime and that on. It's fucking boiling.
It's weird, isn't it? Summer, it starts getting warm. Clubs start putting the heat on.
It's not cheap fucking heat a place like this. I don't know why they've got that one.
I don't know how, but I lost my friends in a row. And I went from England to come back and broke this.
Which frame was it when you had the white at the wrong end? And you fouled? That was that the one where it started going wrong?
Yeah, no, I think that was 2-0 up then. I made a mistake around 4 or 5 points before I came. had an early finish today, so I had a few beers.
Sometimes that helps me, if I'm trolley.
Yeah, me too sometimes. Sometimes it does and sometimes it don't, isn't it?
Well, when I was up at Salty, I had fucking hell, I must have had about half a bottle of whiskey plus pints at the venue. I was playing in the singles and I didn't miss a ball.
Sometimes it has been too nice, and sometimes it don't.
I beat Mark Priest in the Master of Two, and I was like, I can hardly stand up. Winfield. 6-2.
You won?
Yeah. To be fair, he got put on the white for the break, which didn't help him tonight.
Yeah, it's a good win though.
Yeah, it's a good result.
Sort of the last couple of frames, you took them out quite a while, didn't
you? Yeah, I missed a Sarah Black though. I'd have gone 5-1 up, and I missed fucking 10 out of 10 Black, yeah.
Oh, actually, I just come in, it was 4-1, I think I just missed it. The Black was left on table.
Yeah, really good. I'm glad you missed it. Embarrassing.
Come here every week instead of dying.
String best next week, aren't it? Snooker
table's been really nice.
I've got a funny feeling they're very slightly smaller. I don't know why it makes me say that.
Pockets are big, but they look new. Do you know what I mean? The nets.
But we were playing on them the other day, and we had a feeling that it was smaller. I don't know why.
Not them old things, they're all...
Well, if you go and have a look at it...
Harrison Cup.
Jesus Christ. That may get you off.
Can't write him off, can you, walking?
Not on the red bed.
I played alright, yeah. Not amazing, I played alright. So he
pretty much. So he said he should have been tuning up or something, and then something went wrong. I don't know.
I don't know.
What
he
was like.
Yeah, he kept on the white off the break, that's his main problem. Every time you go, apart from one break, every other break he got on the white.
Over a fourth break, that's quite.
If I didn't clear up, then he was in trouble by the time he came to the table.
Yeah, the pool, he got bad. Not bad at all.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's a better match player than the practice player, so that you're the opposite of Sean.
Thank you.
again.
This is one of your favourite seats, right?
Huh?
This is your favourite.
I get it, go, don't I? You know what I mean?
Always trying to turn it back.
Well, did you try and do it? I didn't see it. Did you try comboing it or something?
Yeah. Oh, went shit. That's what I was doing in the first frame with you.
That's why he's reluctantly over it. Not play it over 2 weeks. Double kiss it in, you'd have probably stuck the red on the yellow, wouldn't you?
No, it's just been underneath
it. I didn't like it then, do you know what I mean? I wanted a little bit, one more shot with that head out
the way a little bit. Didn't like it. Yeah, I am going to watch it.
I'm sat in the chair watching him. You took long enough in your first frame to finish him off, didn't you?
Well, you got
you
it.
You
heard
me.
You got it. That's the problem if you go for it. You know. Mind you, these are easy. At least I got one more last week.
you did earlier. It's hot. You had it on earlier. Maybe it's just like a digital heater.
Not another one. I've just got off the phone to Ladbrokes, they reckon you'll be favourite.
It's a lot of change soon.
I've just got off the phone, they reckon you'll both the fourth favourite at the minute.
I'll give you a tip. Don't waste your money, all right? Don't be drawn in by it.
Snitch at 15 to 1 or whatever it was. 28 to 1.
Decent result, 162.
Thank you.
Carlin, Carlsberg, whatever.
I'll have a Tuborg if you're offering, mate.
I see you looking at me with all cockery wedding.
Yeah!
We're all good players, Sam. Yeah, I don't know if I'd be a bad place.
You want one, yeah?
Yeah. Carlin, mate.
Carlin?
No,
whatever.
Right,
Carlin.
To
Tuborg. Half a can of Pepsi.
A can of Pepsi, I think.
A can of Pepsi.
Thank you.
no price on it.
You couldn't put it, could you? Fuck
yeah.
Yeah, what are your intentions? Yeah. You're both on a win-win situation now.
I'm feeling too bad now. I come down here thinking, Jesus, I ain't touch a cue. If I can get five, I'm going to be happy. So if I get five...
That's what I mean.
Because the way it works, I mean, when I did a singles league, it was 3 points to win, 1 point for a draw.
Yeah.
But this way,
it's
you
just,
can get
it's just framed, isn't it?
Yeah, it's framed.
All you want to do is just not get hammered,
isn't it? I screwed me up last year. I ended up... Yeah, we Uber dipped me 7-0 when I was fucked.
Thank you. Scoring in